And new this morning, dozens of volunteers from across the country are going to be in Old Sacramento today, sprucing it up.
KCRA3's Richard Sharp is live in Old Sacramento with more on what they will be working on. Richard, good morning.
Good morning. All sorts of projects. These volunteers, 250 are coming from as far away as Connecticut. And here's a good example of what they'll be doing. Take a look at this old fence here. It's crumbling down. This is around the old schoolhouse. So they'll be ripping this entire fence out and rebuilding it, repainting it, and painting the old schoolhouse, which is right next to it, as well. It's just one of many projects they're doing here in Old Sacramento. This morning, piles of supplies were waiting to be used here. Everything from thousands of dollars of wood to hundreds of gallons of paint. Volunteers gather here at 8 a.m. and they get to work by 9. Now, they're part of a national nonprofit group that focuses on keeping major tourist destinations in good shape for the cities and communities that depend on them. Old Sacramento, one of the region's largest tourism draws. The Convention and Visitor Bureau says it's often the first impression for visitors. So today, the volunteers will be painting the old schoolhouse and nearby buildings, rebuilding some of the wooden tables on the boardwalks throughout Old Sacramento, planting new trees, and reconstructing some of the wooden trash bins. And this is one of them here, back here live. You can see these things get a lot of wear and tear, so they'll be completely disassembling them and rebuilding them with new wood, and that's some of the wood supplies in the background over here. So just one of the many projects. Now, to give you a feel for how popular this event is, it's sold out. In order, if you wanted to be a volunteer, you have to be put on a waiting list. Most of the volunteers are from the tourism industry, and they're descending on Old Sacramento today. Not only here, but also they're doing projects at Sutter's Fort as well in downtown Sacramento. Live in Old Sacramento, I'm Richard Chubb, KCRA 3 reports.